Merry Christmas from Habitat for Missions. I'm Reverend Bill Foster, Executive Director of HFM.
And I'm Daphne Foster, Chief Financial Officer.
With your help, this has been HFM's most successful year to date. And we currently have building projects taking place in Florida, New York, Indiana, Illinois, and Michigan.
Speaking of Michigan, the house renovated by Holland Central Wesleyan even set a new single house profit record of $33,600.
Another Michigan church, Bauer Community Fellowship, is completing a home which, once sold, should come close to matching those numbers too.
The books won't be closed for another 6 weeks, but we're on track to generate $120,000 for missions in this financial year, which means that since our start in 2005, we've produced over $350,000 in missionary support.
And the future looks bright as we continue to expand the ministry. During this past year, we've been in discussions with several missionary sending organizations on how to partner and raise additional funds for their missionary personnel.
Global Partners and Code Ministries have both agreed to actively promote the work of HFM to their missionaries as another option to consider in raising their support, and World Gospel Mission is already involved in renovating a property through HFM.
I've also had multiple meetings with the leadership of OMS International, with an eye to developing a number of properties donated to them through their Gift in Kind program.
In 2014 alone, we also raised over $30,000 for a missionary serving with Pioneers, and HFM will be launching a second major project for another one of their missionaries in 2015.
Boy, things have changed for HFM over the years. Our original goal was just to help IWU students raise $10,000 in missionary support by renovating a single property.
We then began working with local congregations to renovate multiple homes, producing financial support for a variety of missionary families. And now we're working with missionary sending organizations. That's exciting.
Personally, I'm in awe. Our original idea was so small, but God's plan was huge. All we hoped to do was raise $10,000 a year, and now we're generating $10,000 a month. God is good.
All the time.
In 2014, we also expanded our board of management to include 5 new members. Bob Murray, a quality manager with Gilbain Building Company.
Darlene Murray, a project manager for Corning Glass.
Scott Hunt, an associate attorney in Marion, Indiana.
And Gary and Kathy Crandall, who have accepted the roles of our new chief financial officers in 2015. And in so doing, have graciously allowed me to retire from this role and focus my energy on other aspects of HFM. Yay!
Daph has done an amazing job as CFO for the past decade, but is more than ready to pass the torch to other qualified individuals.
Gary's the business manager for his school district in Coldwater, Michigan, and Kathy does accounting and financial reporting for the Brunson School District.
They've been active lay people in their local church for all of their adult lives, are passionate about missions, and bring a wealth of experience and expertise to their new role.
And we really believe they're an answer to prayer and God's gift to HFM.
Now, just in case some of you are wondering, I'm not quite ready to retire as of yet, but the HFM board will be meeting next spring to begin formulating a long-term transition plan for my successor. In the same way that God provided the Crandalls, I'm certain He'll raise up the right person at the right time to assume the leadership of HFM.
And in the meantime, it's full steam ahead, planning for another fruitful year in 2015.
Next year, Lord willing, we'll be developing properties in New York, Florida, Indiana, Michigan, and Ohio in an attempt to meet the financial needs of missionaries around the world.
And for some missionaries, the need is critical. We recently talked with a missionary family who are $800 a month short of budget. I know for a fact that a single HFM house could meet that need for up to 2 years, but in the meantime, their salary has been cut by 40%.
We are in discussion with both their mission sending organization and a local congregation in an attempt to mobilize volunteers who will renovate an HFM home to cover the shortfall.
We're also working with local congregations to generate additional funds for a number of other missionary candidates, like Corey and Emily Munsell.
We're only able to help this young couple and others like them because volunteers have invested hundreds of hours to renovate homes. Not just professional tradesmen, but people from all walks of life, from children and teens to tinkers and handymen.
And don't forget all those tool belt divas.
Okay, fair enough. Men and women have given up their evenings, weekends, vacation days, to support worldwide evangelism. To you, we say a resounding thank you.
We were only able to purchase properties and the building materials needed for their renovation because of the trust investors placed in HFM, loaning us the needed investment capital interest-free. Thank you for your confidence in HFM and your commitment to missions.
And then there are those that have done even more. They've donated to the Legacy Fund, money that has been used this year to generate a 30% return for missions and will continue to produce similar amounts for the foreseeable future. Thank you for your generosity and your investment in missions.
We just have so many people to thank.
None more so than Dr. Craig Dunn and the Board of Wesleyan Investment Foundation. For the past 8 years, they have provided a $100,000 interest-free loan to us, which we faithfully use to purchase and develop properties. Thank you for believing that HFM would be a good steward of those entrusted funds.
And to those churches and individuals who have financially supported Bill and I this past year, as we've led HFM, thank you.
Thank you for your love, prayer, and financial support. Your generous gifts have freed us to pursue the call of God upon our lives. And for this, we give thanks.
Oh, one last thing before we sign off. Please have a look at the other features on this DVD. We have photos from some of the renovations, interviews of volunteers, and greetings from some of our missionaries.
May they encourage you as you meet the varied missionaries and ministries your partnership with HFM have helped and encouraged. So with that said,
from the Fosters
and HFM,
we wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas
and a blessed New Year.